Hey y'all, it's me, Jenny. Excuse me for a moment, I just got out of the shower. We're gonna drink coffee, we're gonna talk a little bit. I think we're going to do two different flavors, one with the 12 ounce, full strong on both of them. One is French roast and 6 ounce full strong Italian roast, so it's going to be mixed. Let's get it started. We're going to do the 12 first. I love my new Keurig. I just wanted to give y'all a little bit of advice when it comes to amputees. Always do outpatient therapy. It is the best. Take advantage of your in-home care first. Because what they told me was that when you do home health, it is four around the house. Now, when you go outside the house, like to the grocery store or to Walmart, to Wally World or Target, you got to use your outpatient therapy, which is the best because they'll teach you more on how to go up and down the steps. I don't use the ramp anymore. Hardly ever do unless I'm going outside to see Buddy. But if I go up and down steps and go to driveway, which it's a little bit cold out there today. Plus my hair is wet. I don't want to get sick. It's best to use the steps because it works out your legs. And with your prosthesis, it is an object. You got to get used to it. It's not going to be the same as it was before. Okay, we're going to get this out. Let me show you the mug that I'm drinking out of whenever this is done, because the lights will go out with this one. Okay. Now we're going to do the Italian. 6 strong brew. Okay. But, now where was that? Oh, about your prosthesis. Your prosthesis, I mean, you got to learn how to walk again. You learn how to take falls. You got to be very careful with your stump. Make sure not to fall on it. Make sure that it's not red or any marks are on it. And plus, keep in contact with your prosthesis, with your prosthetic doctor, which Carrie did meet me that Tuesday before. They was able to let me go from outpatient therapy. And I do need to get a new cane pretty soon because I ran over it early this morning while I was going to the bathroom. Okay, now this one's already done because I did 6 ounces. And in the mornings I get up and I listen to Stephen Furtick. This is my mug. Not mug, my coffee travel mug. It's Selena's. Anything for Selena's. Like I said, keep in touch with the person that did your prosthesis. It's important because if you lose weight or anything, if anything happens, you have to get a new socket. And you can change designs of your socket, which I'm changing the second socket of my prosthesis. It's going to be koalas because I like the Australia Zoo. I did get Someone a Christmas gift. I'm not going to say who. But I also got me a, they call it a gift hamper, but a gift basket. And, also got a snow globe with Steve Irwin on it. Bless him. He was the best. But, you got this. Keep the faith. Don't let anything ever get you down, because it's also good to talk to somebody if you have not special feelings, but if there is something that is in your heart that you need to let out, your social medias like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and of course YouTube is the place to go, because as of right now with COVID-19 and everything's up and up on the rise, it's best to do videos, get yourself out there, you know, make yourself, not saying make yourself known, but be vigilant. Always keep in contact. And I will see y'all in the next video when something comes into my mind that I need to speak of. Yeah, this is my turby twist right here. So just letting my hair dry and closing the dryer and all that. So yeah, that's part of occupational, when you do occupational therapy in here at the house. It's like to dress yourself, to make sure that you can do the laundry, do the dishes, little things around the house. But anywho, I'm keeping on. Take care of yourself. Peace out. Bye.